By the way, Cakes and I start battling it out in fantasy hoops tonight.
Nobody cares.
We actually did a draft during Washington Game Day Uncensored.
Yeah, we were very distracted.
Missed the first couple rounds, and then Horsey sent me a text. He's like, are you doing the draft? I told Cakes, and then Cakes gets on his computer and drafts Kevin Love immediately.
And he also spaced on Kevin Durant in the second
Durant
round.
Kevin Durant was available.
Well, everybody else did. I don't know why you're killing me.
Nobody else did because someone took him in the second round.
Yeah, like the 15th pick.
Yeah, but it's a steal.
No, I don't care. It's fantasy hoops. Stupid.
You could have had Kevin Love and Kevin Durant.
No, you're stupid. That's why you're wearing the dunce cap.
It's true. What's not stupid is in about 8 or 9 minutes, we're going to give a pair of tickets away to the Wizards-Bucks home opener at Verizon Center. So if you want to win those,
hey, how about this?
You keep on listening.
How about this? There are 3 NBA games tonight to wager on.
Of course there are.
All right, give them to me.
Dallas at San Antonio.
Dallas took San Antonio to 7. They're going to steal the first game of the year
San Antonio. Catching 3.5.
I'll take the 3.5.
Orlando's at the Pellies.
The Orlando Magic are horrific.
So
Victor Oladipo lay the 10.5.
Oladipo is arguably their best player or best young player.
Didn't he break his face? He broke his face.
The Magic are horrific. Take the Pellies.
All right, I'll lay 10.5 there. Houston's at the Lakers.
The Lakers are also horrible. Take Houston.
You're going to ship me some chips, by the way, on your, the Lakers are going to make the playoffs bet. That's not happening.
What do we bet?
$1 million.
All right, Houston lays 6.5 in that game. I'm wagering on all 3.
As you should.
EB, I do think you're absolutely right. RG3, you're going to hear some sources. He may not say it publicly, but you're going to hear some sources that RG3 wants to get back on the field against Minnesota.
It's going to be louder than
ever.
There's
going to be some leaks this week.
Oh, this is going to be a great week.
From RG3's camp.
Yeah, this is going to be a great week.
And Jay Gruden is going to probably do the same thing he did this week and say, well, it's a game time decision. We have to see it.
Yeah.
But I think ultimately you're right. He's not going to play him. And I actually think more and more it may be Bruce Allen that's calling the shot.
To hold back?
Because Bruce Allen was so adamant in the offseason saying it was disrespectful to the game of football to bring him back. And I think that they're on board together to hold
RG3
back. That's
what I'm saying. I think it's an organizational thing. I think they're all making the right move.
I think Jay's smart enough and has enough experience to know what's right. I don't think he needs input from the guy that sets up the golf outings. I mean, really?
Come on, man. That's a former junkies guest. You're just disrespecting.
Yeah, he's a nice guy, but whatever.
You're just disrespecting him.
I mean, flip-flops all the time.
I mean, come on.
Hey, he's comfortable at work.
Guy sets up silly golf outings.
Yes, he does.
And that we learned on Table Manners. He legitimately, for a period of his life, wore only flip-flops. Didn't matter if he was wearing a suit and tie, he wore flip-flops.
His brother dips all the time. I mean, his family's a bunch of donks. All right.
Let's get
so much success.
Dad was money, though. Dad was
successful
money. So much more successful than we'll ever be.
You kidding?
I know, but
of course.
A bunch of donks.
Governor, general manager.
Like, can we just be
Super
honest?
Bowl. Right.
Powerful. Can we for once pull back the curtain and just say, bunch of donks?
I like them. Nice people.
Nice donks. I like a lot of donks.
Most of your friends are donks.
Right. That is true.
Let's just be honest.
I mean, we weren't done with that show within 10 seconds in which one of the donks had his dip cup?
It was George.
George had his dip cup on top of his attaché walking around the palm with the tobacco juice visible to everyone.
He was spilling
around.
Valdez knows that addiction.
He was a cowboy.
That's a heavy addiction.
Him and Kurt Schilling.
He was a legitimate cowboy, right?
Who walks around with, seriously. Just dip juice everywhere, like loosely attached to his attaché.
Probably was like all over his tie. We just didn't see it.
We're just joning.
This is a bunch of donks.
Really nice guys. Both of them did table manners.
No,
I appreciate it.
Very nice to do that. And it's a cheap shot, but it's just true.
The truth hurts sometimes.
Sometimes the truth has to be exposed.
I can't wait to take off this dunce cap. My head is just sweltering hot.
I bet it is.
Check it out. EB Junkies on Instagram. Cakes didn't know that you could. That you thought you needed DirecTV to access the red zone.
By the way,
learn something new every day.
Have you ever explored like your remote?
Of course.
Yeah. Just not on Sunday.
I don't surf around as much as JP over there, but yes, I do.
Cakes is in a box. He has 3 channels that he watches.
I know.
Sure, 3 channels. You see my cable bill.
He checks 3 channels. He checks 5 channels.
I have 3,000 channels.
He checks 5 channels and he goes, oh, nothing on.
Let me ask you this. If you could have
this whole area is so wrong.
If you could only have 1 channel
ooh,
out of all of your 3,000.
HBO.
You didn't even let me get it out.
HBO is my go-to. Actually, nope. Showtime, because that has Homeland, and it's a fine CBS product. Showtime is my number one go-to.
All right.
That's a good question. What would yours be?
I don't know. I have to think about it.
It'd probably be ESPN, because ultimately you get a ton of games.
It would have to be. You know, as much as I hate those jerks, it would have to be ESPN. I don't know how I could say anything
You wouldn't
otherwise.
Watch the game last
I'm
night.
I'm sure I want to hear this guy ESPN. All the time.
If you That's had true. One channel, for up? It has to be ESPN.
Yeah, because you get all the college games, too.
You just get missed, every, you get every
missed,
sport.
You'd have missed Monday Night Football.
You get the highlights of everything.
I know. You're right.
There's no way a man could pick a channel other than ESPN.
If, yeah, if you're a sports
you
fan.
Could watch, you can watch all the games online.
If you're
online.
A man. Huh?
You can watch all the games online or on your iPad.
All
you
right, cord cutter.
I know.
Right.
So
what do I need?
Just say
you
don't
need
the channel.
You don't need the channel.
All right, so
I'm an online pirate.
Oh, you can watch everything. You just scream.
I'm not paying for anything.
I just assume for the hypothetical.
Yeah, I don't want to be on
that.
That
all counts, too.
Play the squeaker sound effect for yourself.
You get one channel.
Right? All right, what is it?
One channel, dum-dum.
What is that thing that he uses?
Probably HBO.
You would use HBO.
How often do you watch HBO?
One hour a week.
Right.
I've got 5,000 bit torrents on my laptop.
I don't need that.
Hey, Boardwalk Empire is over. So what else do you watch on HBO now?
Newsroom starting November 6th.
That it's the last season and it's 13 shows. So you got 13
hours. You think
it'll
come out with new series, JP?
Geeks,
you
I
watch
true.
It once a week.
I watch
ESPN every single day.
I watch silly movies, and then if I wanted to
silly
listen,
movies.
If I wanted to listen, silly if I wanted, movies. If I wanted, games, I'd listen to them.
I
would listen. Don't tell me what I could do.
Jason, why don't you get 0-5 this week? And don't forget my vodka, by the way.
He's trying to hit you where it hurts.
You're gonna get a bottle.
He just changed.
It's gonna be a miniature.
Smash the bottle on his head.
If you think I'm gonna buy that son of a bitch a regular bottle of Deep Eddie, you're crazy. He's getting the mini.
Jason, my back's hurting from carrying you for 4 weeks.
My back has hurt for about 3 years from carrying your life.
That's true.
Thank you.
You're right. Paying your mortgage.
I need a full on chiropractic session.
Right.
Because Valdez's life would be zero right. without your boy.
You're right.
Old Rick Bishop.
Drabby, too. Don't be quiet over there, Drabby.
Yeah, he was awfully quiet.
So you, too.
The pot. Awfully quiet too. Over there, boys. Softly quiet.
You and BDK and E-Watt.
All right.
Friggin'
Triumphant
losers.
Tuesday. We'll be back tomorrow. I believe
Can
we
I
have
get
a
my
silly
song,
giveaway
please?
Now.
Yeah, play a song, and we're going to give away a pair of tickets to see the Washington Wizards. My Washington Wizards. Not JP's Washington
no,
Wizards.
They're definitely not his.
Take on the Milwaukee Bucks.
I guess I should pick them to be NBA champions every year.
In their 2014-2015 season home opener at the Verizon Center. Tickets are still available. Go to Ticketmaster.com to get yours today. 10th caller at 800-636-1067 wins those.
By the way,
see, Lurch, you didn't
JP,
do this.
If JP, he's too slow. He's just not good enough. Yeah. Believe me, we've been thinking about
Lurch
replacing him.
Lurch always does the world's tallest.
Hey,
there
it is.
Hey, if you go 0-3 on your NBA picks, I'm slashing your tires tomorrow
okay.
morning.
You know,
why?
Give me a line.
Why? Why do you
actually,
care?
Because actually, one of them
oh,
I didn't feel that
him?
Great about.
I'm going to bet all three.
I why feel great about
that. That's what you do when you've lost all confidence.
Well, I mean, it's the first game of the NBA season.
Look, Pelicans, I feel really good about. I actually feel good about the Mavs because I believe Kawhi Leonard is out for the Spurs.
All right, well, I'm going to bet your picks.
And the third one,
you're
which
Mr.
One was
NBA,
out?
Mr. JP Legler. But if you go over, you're out.
I hope they blow up in your face.
Not my money.
I know you won't care.
You're free rolling.
Those
you
are
should get
the
a
top
percentage,
of the
though. If you should get a little percentage.
Like
a
free roll?
You should have
Wait,
5%.
What if I go 3-0?
5%.
If he hits. Hey. He goes
all right, I'll give you $2.50.
If I'm 3-0, I should get 10%.
If you 3-0. Go 3-0, I'll give you 10%.
Anything else?
If you go 3-0, I'll give you $15. So it's 50 a game.
All right, cool.
Can I book them?
You don't want to do that.
Yeah,
it's annoying
yeah.
if you have to pay him.
Yeah, that'll be.
I would rather.
No, because on my account, I'm.
I wouldn't do that.
I don't like to do that.
He's already pummeling you over there.
I don't like you.
You're really betting on Jameer Nelson? He's the starting point guard in Dallas now.
I'm betting on your picks. If you're telling me to bet on the Mavericks plus 3.5, I'm going to do it. I don't know why you're betting against the Spurs. They're only the best team of all time. But okay. I'll do it.
Dallas is going to surprise
Desperate.
People this year. All right, got to get out of here.
I love it.
I love
From
it.
Lurch, Kate, CBLJ, I love this with game. The Junkies. We'll see you tomorrow. Grant Danny up next on The Fan.
You can text 1067 The Fan on the Thompson Creek Windows text machine.
Have your texting thumbs ready.
Text us at 95351.